What will happen is this wedge will come down, hitting this tennis ball, causing the tennis ball to roll down the inclined plane, which lands in the bucket, activating this lever, and the tape on the end of the lever will fall down, causing the string to pull. The pulley and the wheel and axle will start working, and this lever will be activated, which will then knock down these dominoes, causing a chain reaction. Along with it, this string will pull this car right here, along with a weight on the end of it, which is on the light, causing this light to turn off.
Beep. And everything is going.